Kia ora, talofa, good morning, ni hao, and namaste. It's 9:30 a.m. and you are here with Romil for a program called Te Wa Whanau, Time for Family. It consists of musical fun with some gambling hum information for half an hour. So you are here with Romil for Te Wa Whanau. I'm a public health worker for Salvation Army Oasis. If you have any gambling problem, please do not hesitate to contact us. I can ensure your privacy will be protected. And you can contact us through 0800-530-000, 0800-530-000, or you can also contact us through our master turn number, which is 063-703317. And we are based in 41 Perry Street, Masterton. So please, before it get late and having trouble, please do not hesitate to contact us so that we can support you for your gambling problem. And the service is free of service, and we can help you in any way we can to help your family, to help your neighbors, to help the community living healthier. Today I'm here again after a fortnight, and every Friday the program will be repeated, and thus so you can hear me every Friday same time, and you can hear me live every fortnightly. And I'm Romil, public health worker, who will be with you for supporting anyone's gambling problem in our region. And the Salvation Army Oasis is itself a only agency or organization, non-profitable organization, which is helping the people here in Wairarapa region, which is supporting the people here in Wairarapa region. So we are the only solo gambling addiction supporter. We have a counselor too, and you can have a counseling service if you are interested to get some counseling. Or myself, I'm a multi-venue exclusion coordinator in Wairarapa region. So if you want to exclude it from any venues, please do not hesitate to contact us. And my name is Romil Adhikari. So you can contact us through 0800-530-000 or our master turn number 063703317. And once again, I'm repeating it, we are based in 41 Perry Street, Masterton. So before going ahead, I want to put a nice song for you. Please enjoy this song, and I'll be back to you soon. Enjoy this song. See you.
Talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence. Strong there, but I she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators. If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.
Kia ora, talofa, good morning, ni hao, and namaste. Here we go again. You are here with Romil for a program called Te Wa Whanau. It's a program with some gambling harm, awareness information, and some musical fun. Today I'm going to talk with you about, or share with you about, online gambling exclusion, which I have mentioned previously also, but I'm going to talk in little bit detail so you can have some ideas about if you are into it in this situation. If you are using a smartphone just to gamble, then you can help yourself, you can support yourself through some ideas which I am going to share with you. Here at Oasis, we are dedicated to providing judgment-free services, as we all know that, to the community to minimize gambling harm. We understand time can be difficult for you and your family. Our aim is to help you through this time, offering our service. So, our service can be, you know, we can have alternative option. We prefer to have physical meetings, but we can see you, we can talk to you through phone, email, or internet, or videos. That's what we do too. And so, but recently, what I'm going to mention regarding it about online gambling, how you can exclude. If you are playing too much Lotto, how you can exclude from Lotto? If you find your use of online Lotto games has increased during this time, Lotto has put in place some helpful tools. Blocking yourself from games. You can do this via My Lotto online account. This will automatically stop any subscription for games. Lower your spending limits. You can do this via your account. Access your account balance, then settings, then spending limits. Exclusion from email reminders. This is done automatically if you block yourself from Lotto games, but can also unsubscribe via email. Other online tab exclusion. this is very important. So that was about Lotto exclusion. So next one I'm going to, I hope you are clear about Lotto exclusion. You can block yourself from games through online account or lower your spending limits. That is what another alternative option you can have, or exclusion from email reminders. So this is done automatically if you block yourself from Lotto games. And also you can unsubscribe via email. So these 3 points, if you know, then if you are overdoing in Lotto, and then so you can help yourself by these three tools. I mean, these three way of using these tools and using these three way of blocking yourself from Lotto itself, if you are spending lots of money on Lotto. Why don't you spend your money for your kids or family? Take your family somewhere else, just for a simple breakfast, lunch. So please help yourself for a good purpose instead of playing or spending money on gambling. Even it in a Lotto, it's also called gambling. So I'll come to you regarding it with some tab exclusion, how you can do other, you know, how you can exclude from TAB. So before that, let me put you a nice song. And so the song, just a second. So I have a few songs here. I'm still on the process of gathering more song. So please hear this beautiful song, and I'll come back to you soon. Thank you.
As a meditation, and those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals a card to find the answer, the sacred geometry of chance, hidden law of a probable outcome. The numbers lead a dance. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art. That's not the shape of my heart. He may play the jack of diamonds. He may lay the queen of spades. He may conceal a king in his hand while a memory of it fades. That the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art. But that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape. Thank you. mask I wear is one. For those who speak no nothing and find out to their cost, like those who curse their luck in too many places, for those who fear a loss. Spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape. Shape of my heart.
Kia ora, talofa, good morning, ni hao, and namaste again. Here we go. You are here with Ramil for a program called Te Wa Whanau. Time for family. So I was talking about some exclusion that you can do in a brief way, though I have mentioned previously some way of doing excluded from online. And so you can do that exclusion, TAB exclusion. So I was talking about TAB exclusion now. So this is a useful online exclusion tool that is operated via the TAB website and your personal account. You can exclude yourself across all programs that span TAB Uyghuring sites. Simply log in and access your account settings or call the TAB help desk 0800 102 106. So this is the way you can do for TAB exclusion. And there is another form is Bet Blocker. This is a free app service you can download onto your phone, computer, etc., tablet. You can exclude yourself from multiple gambling sites for a selected period. Exclusion length can be extended but cannot be removed or shortened. So what BetBlocker do is it's exclude yourself from multiple gamblings for a selected period, and exclusion length can be extended but cannot be removed or shortened. So this is what BetBlocker do, and if you download it in your computer phone, then it will definitely help to block your gambling sites. And another one, I still want to mention about Gamban. What does Gamban do? Gamban, this is an app that has been described as very effective. It works by blocking you from online gambling sites across all browsers. There are two ways to use Gamban. Either use the cool-off function or the exclusion features. So to use cool-off function, it costs $5.1 per month. And exclusion function, it costs $4.34 monthly. So BetBlocker is free, but Gamban you have to pay, but very small amount. And definitely it's useful if you are into gambling addiction. So TAB exclusion I have mentioned to you, BetBlocker which you can use in your phone or a smartphone, computers, tablets, and Gamban which you can use for a long period to block all the browsing sites that can be which are related to gambling, and so that on this way you can get rid of or you can support yourself from gambling addiction. So these are the points I definitely want to mention to you. I'll come further to you. And before that, let's put one nice song to you again. And please enjoy this lovely song from Lady Gaga. Thank you. Everyone, here we go. You are here with Ramil for a program called Tewa Fanu, Time for Family. So I come on this episode every Friday and every fortnightly on Friday live, but alternative Friday it will be a repeated version. And most of the information I'm providing to you is related to gambling addiction and how can you help yourself, how can you help your community, or how can you help your neighbor, everyone, from this gambling addiction. And gambling addiction has really a big problem here locally, even in Masterton. So in this wider upper region, to minimize gambling harm, we are trying to help as much as we can. So we need your help to how we need your suggestion, ideas. And please, if you want to provide us suggestion and any ideas, please feel free to come forward to me, and then we can talk. And if you need yourself to support for gambling addiction, we are free of service. We can provide you help, we can support you. And yeah, we have a counseling service too, if you want to attend for the counseling service. So as we know that I'm always repeating these things in most of the cases, because as per our research, one person if becomes gamblers, then up to 7%, 7 to 10% of the family members gets affected. So the gambling addiction is very worse in our local region. Please support your family, support yourself, and support your community for a healthier community. And if you have any gambling problem, please do not hesitate to contact us. We are based in 41 Perry Street, Masterton. And it's not only about gambling, it's about if your family members are affected due to your partners or due to your other family members gambling. So for in that case also, please contact us and we can help you and we can support you. So it doesn't need to be gamblers only needs to contact us. We can support in different ways if you are the affected family members or affected friends or partners. So in that case also, please do not hesitate to contact us. And so today I have mentioned some online gambling exclusion to you, so hopefully it has been really useful to you. This information are very important if you are addicted to gambling, or if you are having problem gambling through your smartphone, computer, or online browsers. So you can control your addiction by yourself through excluded your from Lotto exclusion or TAB exclusion, or using bet blocker or gamban for blocking the browsers that take you or that direct you to the gambling website. So I'll be back to you next week with same information, with more and adding more information. I'll be back to you with maybe different news and information regarding gambling addiction. So till then, please have a beautiful weekend and enjoy your weekend, and please do not go for gambling. Stay with your family, give your time to your family, and instead of going to pokies, please go to fishing or somewhere with your kids and family. It will be really helpful, which you will realize later on. So stop gambling and enjoy with your family. Thank you and take care. See you next week. Bye.